After not being able to comply with the new IT regulations on time, popular microblogging site Twitter has lost its intermediary status in India. As per reports, Twitter is the only mainstream social media platform that has not adhered to the new IT rules, which came into force from May 26. The implication of this development is that if there is any charge against Twitter for any kind of unlawful content, it would be treated as a publisher, not an intermediary. This will make the Twitter liable for punishment under any law, including the IT Act. In other words, the microblogging site will be held responsible for all tweets, data hosted by it. Twitter became the first US-based social media platform to lose legal protection in India. According to reports, the microblogging site's top executives, including the country managing director, could now face police questioning and criminal liability over unlawful and inflammatory content posted on the platform by any user. Earlier on Tuesday, Twitter said that it has appointed interim chief compliance officer in India and it will share all details of the appointment with the IT ministry soon. It also said that the company is making every effort to comply with the new norms. Meanwhile, in a series of tweets, IT Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad on Wednesday came down hard on Twitter over its reluctance to comply with the new rules. The IT minister said that Twitter was given multiple opportunities, but it deliberately chose the path of non-compliance. It is to be noted that the withdrawal of the intermediary status would not affect any Twitter user in India. Bureau Report, OTV News.